been zooming through here with four-wheelers and whatnot. Whatever it is, it looks big and it looks mean. Alright. Let's see if we can get over here and see if we can see down inside this pit. There's a bunch of abandoned machinery. And there is a building right down over there. If you can see it or not. Right there. So we're gonna try and make our way over there and see what it looks like. Yeah. Pausing. Well, we found a set of steps. Now he's gotta check, make sure they're stable. They look okay. But this is how they would get the materials out of the pit. They would come up, and there's a conveyor belt that would run right up to go to the machinery. Let me go down first, and then you come down. It's a little wobbly. Okay. A lot of vegetation in. Yeah, I wish I knew more of the history of this place. When it closed, when it opened, why it closed. See all that stuff caving in. It is cool though. Would have been electric motors on here. Huh, unfortunately that's where this ends. It doesn't go down any further. Well. Unless. You might have to go over that way and then down through there, but holy cow. Hold on.
Yeah, I don't know how.
Well, we made it down. Now we gotta go through the jungle. It is pretty cool.
Yeah.
Big old motor. That's what propelled it. It was hydraulic. Almost got a sharp stick to the eye. There we go. We're getting closer. Yeah. There's just conveyors everywhere. And again, none of this stuff's been used in who knows how long. It's hard to say. Well, that ends over there. But you can hop on this belt and walk it down to those stairs.
Okay, because there was some stairs over here too on the other side.
Yeah, but we still got to hop over here to get to it. Wow, that'd be a cool slip and slide until you hit the bottom. This is just filled with water. So they would dump stuff in there, and the appropriate conveyor belt would just take the stuff to wherever. All right. You want to go for a swim? Go skinny dipping? Nobody will see this. Alright, now we're back on the ground. Good trip. Truck would back underneath that and it'd fill up and giddy up. Yeah, there's a set of stairs with a little building up on top. Yeah, it's a shame. Yeah, look, they're not going to use this stuff. Recycle it. Wonder if they dump the stone inside there and going through the water and then up the conveyor, and that's how they washed it down here, like a bulk wash. Well, there's a set of stairs right there. Okay. That'll go up to the top of that. We'll check that out. That way we can get up on top and see if there's anything else down below. And you got a thorny branch here. You hear me?
Yeah, thorny branch.
Yeah, thorny, not horny. Ow, ow, yeah. Ooh, ah, so big. Mm. Or after I tell you there's a thorny branch, I just got stuck in the arm.
Ow.
Here, you get a little view of the pit. Another control room. Yeah, I think it's going to start raining. Pretty cool. We'll be right back. I think there's a leftover of a building right there. So I'm pretty sure that's the only one that's left on here, according to Google Earth. And then maybe we can get a visual of the pit itself. Oh, there's the weigh house. We got to check that out. There's the scale house right there, or whatever that is. We got to check that out on the way back out. Yeah, it needs a little bit of roof work. And everything else. I would have a riot in here with a side-by-side.
Yeah.
Somebody's got the hiccups.
Yeah, we're on the water.
What's that?
You're on the water.
How dare you? And I'm about to get over there and see the pit itself. Much hammered. Not pretty much. It is. I see a set of wheels. Looks like it was just used for storage for conveyor belts. That's a frame to an old truck. It's a shame. Hydraulic hoses. There's a truck underneath that metal.
Oh, wow.
Well, just the frame, not the whole truck. Go over on the back side and take a look, see what I can see. A couple of tanks. Not sure if that was for fuel for the machinery or what. Yeah, they popped a big hole in the side of it. It's probably fuel oil or diesel or something. Quite a little view. We'll get over to the edge here and see if we can peek over the side. We got this building here. We walked up on top up there to walk across to get up on top and even notice this down here. Not quite sure what this thing is, but it's big and it looks mean. Oh, this is where probably the motor was for running the conveyor belt.
Oh.
This is a shaker. This thing here would chick, back and forth kind of violently. There's all the power. All right. Let's go down around this corner to see if there is anything down there or if it's just an optical delusion. I'm just gonna, instead of me boring you with all the walking, I'll pause until we get there.
I just thought this was cool. This is on our way to see if there was another building out here. Start raining. Alright, continue on.
Well, there wasn't a building over on the other side like we thought it was. It was just a big pile of rock. So here's another good view of the joint. It's pretty large. But there's no equipment, no nothing. Everything's at a complete standstill. And we gotta go because there's some of those Japanese hornets.
Wow.
And this is the old scale
house. So trucks would come up and with their load, or come on empty, get a weight before, load up, and then come back up and weigh out.
So yeah, they'd pull up on here. They'd get their weight. Pull off. Yeah. You got some idiots doing stupid stuff. Ooh. Yeah, this floor is shot.
Pretty bad.
So,
oh, okay.
So we're just kind of tippy toe here.
Yep.
It's real spongy right there. Doesn't look like any of the mechanicals for the scale is here anymore. Yeah, all the mechanicals are gone. It was probably all right here. Just gotta tippy toe across the floor here, because what do we got here? Some kind of a whole lot of, must have been a busy place. Multiple times during the day. This must be for 1 year. That's the materials that left here. And this must have been just an office. Roller cone manual. Alright. Well, I'm going to take a few more pictures and head on out. Maybe go get something to munch on. Getting hangry. Tippy toe to the floor.